This is a quick video on how you can connect your Nightscout, in my case it's Nightscout Pro, to the Nightscout clock. This is the Ulanzi TC001. If you're interested in this clock, I do have an entire video about how to set it up here. But for now, we're just going to learn how to connect Nightscout to this. Right, let's jump in. So we're going to navigate to the page where we actually set up the clock itself. You can see at the top here, I've got the Wi-Fi name already filled in and the password. The next part is going to be the glucose data source. This is where we're going to connect Nightscout itself to the clock. So from the drop-down, we're going to select Nightscout from the list, and it'll give me a few more options to fill out. The first one's going to be the protocol. Since I'm using Nightscout Pro, I'm going to be using HTTPS. The next part is the Nightscout hostname. In order to find that, you have to go to your actual Nightscout Pro account page, and then I click on Configure VARs here. It'll then display a number of bits of information. Some of this will be blurred out on screen, just for data privacy. But what we're going to do is we're just going to copy the Nightscout URL from here, and paste it into the Nightscout hostname part here. I'm going to leave the port empty, we don't need that. And the next part's going to be the API secret. If you've already set it up, then it'll be in this box here. If not, you have to set it up yourself. The only limitation is that it has to be 12 characters in length. Obviously, the longer it is, possibly the more secure it is. So I'm just going to copy this and go back to the original page and put it in the API secret here. So that's all you need to do. HTTPS, your actual hostname, and put in the API secret. If you now scroll down to the bottom, click Validate, Save and Restart. The clock will then restart, all the information will be applied onto it, and eventually, once it connects to the API, the blood sugar values directly from your Nightscout, from your CGM, will be shown onto the clock. That is how you connect your Nightscout to the Nightscout clock.